Okay, so this homecoming, I'm really, the goal is to not fall.
Okay.
By no means.
Okay.
I don't want a minor, big one, none of that. Because last year I fell 3 different times, left 3 different marks on my knee.
What's happening, little nigga from the block is in this bitch? You know what I mean?
Hey, let me know what happened right here, though.
Okay, well, since we want to go there, little nana is a little drunk. Damn, I'm that bitch drunk. About what's going on in life. And I fell. I hit the ground.
All right, man.
After the fall, it was no stopping my show. I was cool. I wasn't embarrassed because at this point, I ain't had enough to drink.
You went right in limelight.
Right in limelight, like shit didn't happen.
What happened?
What's up, y'all, and welcome to another episode of Sip Talks. This week's episode, I got a special guest joining me to talk all things homecoming, my favorite part of the year. But first, let's get into this cocktail. Welcome back, y'all, and before we get started, I want to introduce my special guest, Rico Soul, in the building.
Special, special, what's poppin', what's poppin'?
We've been waiting on this. You've been talking about this for a minute. Hey, he finally here.
You know, I had to work out some scheduling issues.
Oh, I'm sorry. You know, I'm booked him busy. Got it.
Busy.
Got it.
Baby.
And then you came prepared with your alumni shirt.
You know, that's crazy. You know, that's just how God works. You know what I mean?
Okay, well, you know, so today, this cocktail that we gonna make, you're gonna actually make it because we want the people at home to see how easy it truly is to make this drink. This drink is gonna be a peach green tea. Get a little net on there.
There we go.
Peach green. Right.
Uh-oh.
Here we go. So we're gonna start off with some Jameson, some whiskey.
Yeah.
Here we go. So I will put in personally 2 ounces.
2 ounces.
Yep. So that's the big side.
Oh no.
That's the big side.
This the big side? What you mean? This one.
Yeah.
Got
to
have this side.
Exactly.
Heavy. Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm pouring it in here.
Yeah, this is your drink, so you make it how you really kind of want it. I'm gonna let you.
Okay.
You feeling a little more?
No, I need a tip jar too. Behind the baby.
Wow, it's yours though. So you think you deserve a tip after this?
Yes.
All right. Okay.
Oh my. Dang.
What?
Changing the recipe at this point.
What?
And then we're gonna do a half an ounce of the Peachtree. I wouldn't put a lot of that.
Oh, the Peachtree?
Yes. And so it's peach schnapps.
Got you. So this. Oh, do I need to switch sides?
Yep. Okay. Smaller side. And I would only do half of that.
Half that.
Okay.
Okay. Bam. All right.
Bam.
There we go.
Because peach schnapps can be real strong.
Bam.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Salt bang.
And then we're just going to put literally like 1 ounce of the peach in here.
Okay.
Just so you can get a little bit of the flavor.
Let me get my angles right. You know,
there you go.
Make sure I can. Bang.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
You know, see that?
Okay. Yeah.
See that clean up back there? What?
Perfect. Perfect. And then I would do 1 ounce of the lemonade. So that's one of those.
Okay, there you go. Negro turns me real quick.
I mean, 1 ounce, 2 ounce. I figured we was on the same page.
No. It's just like how you feel.
Okay, 1 ounce.
1 ounce. So that's only one. Okay.
Yeah.
That eliminate. Did we really need that 1 ounce?
Yeah, we just need that 1 ounce.
Okay, whatever.
And then, you know what? Let's go ahead and shake it up, and then we'll add the Sprite last, because we need to see how much glass, because you put a lot of liquor in there. So.
Okay, so we
need to. So you shake that up.
What kind of, you like a shake up song?
Ow. We're done. That's enough shaking. Let's just go ahead and you can use that ice and pour it in.
I can use the ice and just straight up.
Yep, straight up.
Okay, let's see what we got. Okay.
All right. Let's just go ahead and put the Sprite in there.
In the cup?
Yeah.
1 ounce or?
Just
pour
it
in.
Pull it up.
Just fill it up.
Fill it up.
Fill up my cup. No.
There we go.
Okay.
And then lastly, we just gonna garnish it with a lemon.
Garnish.
Garnish.
You see that?
And you can squeeze the lemon in there if you would like.
What's the, is there any added benefit?
For me, it does. I love a good little citrus taste. Squeeze it in.
Squeeze it in first.
Squeeze it in and then put it in there.
That's on three. Squeeze
it. And then just stir it up and then you get it up.
I want people to say,
ooh, you got songs for all your little movements.
Oh, that's how we make drinks at the crib, you know?
Okay. Well, let's taste it. See what you got. We'll see what you about.
See what this is. That's it right there. We can take a shot in between it.
You want to do a shot? We're going to do a shot when we get on the couch.
Okay.
I feel like that's strong as hell.
Not really.
I know it is. I know it is.
Mine ain't even that dark. I
want my drinks to match me. I don't drink nothing lighter than me.
He's a joke. All right, well, clearly we see what we're gonna deal with. Mm-hmm. Beforehand, let's go ahead and get on the couch and start this conversation.
Okay, let's do it. I can take my drink too, right?
You can take a drink.
Amen, let's do this.
All right, but first, before we get started, let's take the shot, because you was eager earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah. You better take this shot like pros, the way you talk.
Up to it.
Down to it.
Fuck those who don't do it. We do it because we used to it and I dream my fucking dream. Here we go. Mm-hmm.
Jameson is so smooth.
Man.
Niggas be sleeping on it.
Tell them wake their ass up.
That's what I'm drinking for homecoming.
I drink that regularly, so. Whatever you want to do.
Excuse me. I'm drinking Jameson and Hennessy that weekend. I gotta have the niggerish going too.
You gotta stay away from the nigger punch. It's not gonna do you no good.
It's always done.
That's why your ass be falling.
No, it has nothing to do with Hennessy. I think I'm gonna fall off this Jameson. I don't think it has nothing to do with it. But that's not the point. Because I see you've been focusing on my knee too much. Let's talk about your homecoming experience.
Let's go.
Big alumni. Come on. Alumni t-shirt.
My best homecoming was 2016, I want to say. Why? Because I got to host the pep rally.
Oh, that's a good time.
But no, I actually embarrassed myself because.
Why? What'd you do?
I don't know. Whatever we did the night before, I think it was the Future concert the night before.
No, that was actually 2015. Remember that?
Okay. Yeah, Future okay. concert.
Okay,
yes.
So that's okay. There we go. But is that the year we had baseball jerseys though?
That, 2014 was the year we had baseball jerseys. So you
was
off.
It?
No, sir, you were off.
I'm
you off. For
it. See, you don't even know which homecoming is what. They're all combined.
It's Jameson's fault.
We're not gonna blame Jameson.
So don't even let's not talk about the year. Let's just
so
talk
remember
about
that moment. What
the
moment?
Okay, when I was hosting the pep rally, I was getting live and you know trying to see what a crowd was, and my voice cracked.
Mm. Like what kind of crowd?
Like, I was like. And everybody was like, ooh. And I'm like, wow.
How'd you bounce back from that?
I don't know. I think I had some kind of flask or something. I just kept drinking.
Oh, so they just like, didn't care.
Yeah, yeah. And everybody's like, yo, you did a good job. Knowing they were lying, but you just kind of roll with it.
But that was your favorite homecoming moment? Like, you being embarrassed was your favorite homecoming moment.
You want to know why? Because everybody banded together in my embarrassment.
And you were the reason.
And then I was the reason. So I did that.
Ooh.
They're like, yo, oh, let's take a shot because this nigga's drunk. And I'm like, yes, let's do that. So that was my favorite one. And I think because I was in a band like my whole time at TSU, I never
what
knew.
What instrument did you play?
Bass drum. Big ass. Just like, you know.
Bam. Okay.
Make it move to my beats, you know. Lame shit.
Okay.
It's okay.
Ooh. But,
no, for real. I never knew
I did not know you was in the band. First of all, we got to stop here because I didn't know you was in band.
Mm-hmm. Let's talk about, give us one favorite band moment on the field.
You probably know where. I don't know where. But we did the Overweight Lovers song, Overweight Lovers in the House.
Oh.
And I was in the middle being Heavy D, of course.
Oh.
And I actually split my pants doing the split. So as you can see, like embarrassment among crowds.
That makes you happy? That's your thing?
That's my thing, yeah.
So you don't mind the embarrassment? Embarrassment is cool for you?
No. Because it brings people together.
It do.
And they're like, oh yeah, you look stupid as fuck out there.
All right. And you gonna remember my name too, by me doing that. This is true. That's why I don't even mind following no more. Best homecoming moment would be the Future concert. And talking to Dej Loaf.
Tell us how alive that was.
It was such a good time because for one, I was surrounded by all my MassCon fam. And like, I really messed with all of them. Yeah. Let's take another shot.
Let's do this. Okay. How you going?
It's gonna be a good episode.
It's a homecoming.
The stuff that we used to drink though, back when we was freshmen and sophomores, to now, baby, I couldn't make it.
That's probably why we halfway messed up these days.
Agreed.
We just talking about that. Like, I'm not a big vodka drinker. Well, I'm not a vodka drinker. But back then, we was drinking like Skull, Aristocrat vodka, Burnett's. So now that's when I learned if you have to bend down to buy it.
If it's at the bottom row, that means
if it's not behind the counter, it's not for you.
No. Well, then that's the perfect segue. We finna play a game. And we gonna know if you know the cheap liquor. Okay. Cause you talk all this mess, like if it's at the bottom row. But we gonna see if you actually know if it's the bottom row or if it's top.
Okay.
So we gonna get into this game.
All right.
Let's go.
All right, so this is the first drink.
Oh, what is this?
water.
I'm not telling you what it is. You gotta.
So we gotta tell you if it's cheap
or the cheap or the top shelf.
Oh, this is a good year right here.
Okay, hello. You can take that.
All right, this is the second Clure.
Oh. Now this is what makes things difficult.
Sipping, you barely sipping.
Nigga, I just need to do a taste. Why are you trying to make me take a shot?
Baby boy.
First one, I'm gonna say was the top shelf, and this was the bottom shelf.
All right, what's your verdict?
I'm going opposite. First one was
bottom shelf or top?
First one was top. That's bottom.
That's the same thing.
I just said the same thing.
Okay, so we agree.
First choice, bam, bottom shelf.
What?
Top, second choice, bam.
Ain't that what I said?
No, you switched it back and agreed with me.
No, I wanted to go opposite.
So, leading off was the first drink.
And I said that like,
are you sure?
Yeah, you lying, bro.
Yeah, I feel like you lying, bro.
I'm not lying.
For sure. Okay. It's a setup.
I bet I get this one right.
The second one, all right, I bet a shot you don't.
I bet a shot I do. Nigga, please. I know my Browns.
Nigga, we gonna see.
I'm a fool with that Henny up in me.
This is yours.
Shit.
This is yours.
Ugh, I am just...
Oh, yeah, this is, no. No.
All right.
Thank you.
Second drink.
Oh, man. Okay, here we go. Yeah, this is awful. I don't even need to taste it. This is bottom, most definitely. Two is bottom,
so yes, first is top.
Yeah, the first one is.
What you think?
First one is Hennessy.
First one is Hennessy, this one is the other one.
All right, look, y'all both got it right. I guess there's no winner.
All right, I want to thank my special guest, Rico Soul, for joining us. Oh yeah, tell him, follow him, put yourself in.
Yeah, follow me on Instagram at Rico Soul. Don't bother me on Twitter. I'm really not on Facebook. Snapchat, don't have it. So
Instagram, okay.
So just Instagram.
Yeah, okay. Just
got it. At Rico Soul.
At Rico. Proper English people, not R-I-K-O. No, I don't do none of that.
Anyways, I want to thank y'all for tuning in and watching this episode. Make sure y'all are liking, commenting, and sharing. And if you happen to make this drink, go ahead and tag me in it so I can post your drink. So I'll see y'all next week for a new one.